observed him from a distance. She was worried, realizing that Reno Moreno is almost held by the genius. "We must stop them from working! We must stop them from working!" she shouted worriedly. "Princess! Princess! Let us burn stores in the rice field! The fires in the sky will flame everyone in the Kino's time. We'll also pound rice! Maybe we'll make the genius think that the night has turned to dawn!" Sat the maids. The maids and Nannies swooped round. Soon the eastern sky flared red color and the pounding sound made the genius stop. That moon had broken. One of the genies shouted, "Come on, come on, let's go! Morning has broken! Hurry!" All of the genies jumped out and finished their mess. The next morning, when Lumoroso